shut off the music. Terminals provided to allow you to play the holotapes included in this exhibit. Please insert a holotape and it should play automatically. Holotapes? Oh, hey. We use the holotapes to record audio and data files like music, journals, even games. While this may seem primitive to you, 200 years in the future, this was a common, popular, common and popular technology in our time. You can play holotapes with the terminal on this table. Press the load button, insert the holotape. Insert the holotape into the slot and close it. It should play automatically. Yeah, so much about being primitive 200 years in the future. We can barely even handle these things. Holotape instructions. Okay. I'm not really seeing a huge point to this right now. Why would there be so much security on this? Really? Why is so much security really necessary? Prototype biometric scanner. That sounds like it's for a quest. Is this place for a quest? Is that it? Is that the whole point of this? Some quest that I don't have. Yeah, not going in that way.
That's it.
Okay, so I think I've had my fill of this place. I think I've found all there really is to find in it. Really? Fine.
Sweet.
Huh. I'm gonna keep going south now. Where am I right now? Jamaica Plain. Okay. Look, I'm sneaking.
Chained on the other side.
Chained on the other side? Why? Ow. Let me past. Help wanted. Hallucigen Inc. is seeking research subjects to assist in the ongoing testing of non-lethal police and military technology. Whether you're considering a career in high-tech research or just in need of some extra cash, this exciting opportunity may be for you. Great pay, flexible hours, no long-term commitment, no experience necessary. Apply, visit our main office in historic Back Bay. Oh, and I seem to have just Did you open that door? I have a feeling we're about to be onset by another swarm. Are you fighting out back? Where are you? Sounds like he fell through the floor. Well, it wouldn't be a Bethesda game unless something like that happened, I guess. Ah, screw it.
How interesting.
Hey there.
Location under Institute control.
Good to know. Is there anything interesting here? Like maybe, another suit of power armor or something? No? Okay, fair enough. Kinda hoping to find the remaining pieces to this armor. Guess not.
Someone there? I can hear you. Get me out of this thing. I want.
Is someone in there?
Let me out!
Who are you?
My name is Billy. Please. I've been trapped in here for so long.
How did you end up in there?
I hid in here to get away from the bombs. But there isn't a handle on the inside, and it's really dark in here.
The bombs were over 200 years ago. You're that old?
I don't know how long I've been in here. A long time, though. A really long time. Please, I don't want to die in here.
Why should I trust you?
I'm really tired and lonely. Can't you just open the door?
Fine.
Okay. I'll let you out.
Yes. I've been stuck in here for so long. Hurry up. Shoot the door off.
My legs are so stiff. Everything's so different. I guess I was in there for a really long time.
Yep.
What do I do now?
So, what's the story with you and that fridge?
It happened so long ago, back before everything got wrecked. When I heard the sirens, I tried to find someplace safe. When everything started to shake and fall apart, I just crawled inside. When it got quiet again, I tried to get out, but there isn't a handle on the inside. I just want to go home. Can you help me? Please?
I hate to tell you this, but, your parents are probably dead.
Dead? You really think so? Then I'm all alone. Who's going to take care of me? You?
I suppose it won't hurt to see your old home. Whatever's left of it.
I hope it's still there. I had some great baseball cards.
Yeah, those don't mean anything these days.
It's really bright out. I haven't seen the sun in so long.
Okay, fine. Okay. He's in the way I'm already going, so... whatever works, I guess. I think I'll detour and get rid of the kid. Nope. That's all I have to say. Took one look at that. Just... nope.
highway is totally wrecked.
Yeah, it is. I know what happens when bombs fall, kid. Okay. Oh, this is... He lived in Quincy?
They're gonna shoot us!
Ow! Rude! There's a power armor station over there. Oh, it's a Red Rocket facility. Huh. Interesting. Duct tape. Armor workbench, weapons workbench. What about a regular workbench? A gunner. Really?
These guys want to kill us!
Yeah, our armor workstation. You know what? I don't even care if they want to kill us. I'm going to walk straight through town. Could you die, please? I'm assuming there should be a standard old workbench somewhere in this town.
Don't let them hurt me.
What? Where'd you find dog meat? Where are you? You don't even care anymore.
Take her out.
Okay. Don't know what that was all about.
That's it.
God, I hope there's a bounty on you.
Okay. So, there's a named guy on the roof with a rocket launcher. Maybe going into the town's a terrible idea. No. Oh, I'm the whole way back here? Really? Just bypass. No reason to go there.
Is someone there? I can hear you. Get me out of this.
Is someone in there?
Let me out.
Who are you?
My name is Billy.
How did you end up in there?
I hid in here.
Right.
There isn't.
The bombs were over 200 years ago.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
A long. Please.
Open
okay,
the door.
Okay, okay.
Yes. Hurry.
My legs are so stiff. Everything's so different. I guess I was in there for a really long time. What do I do now?
I'll take you someplace safe.
I just want to go home. I want to find my mom and dad.
I hate to tell you this, but, your parents are probably dead.
Dead? You were... And I'm old.
I suppose.
I hope it's still really bright out. I haven't seen the sun in so long.
Ah! Die, please. And now you're headless. Holy crap. Can't even take small detours. Get attacked by everything in the entire world if you do. I mean, really? Screw it. I'm gonna take a red X. Only partly helping from the looks of it. Now, where am I? Well, that's disappointing. I was hoping I could run up through it. Well then. Shit. Okay, at least we're saved here, at least. Come on, stick your head back out. How am I sneaking in power armor? Half-constructed power armor, might I add. What?
Lock and load! They're gonna shoot us!
Yeah.
I want this one's head.
Wanting to kill us, pretty common thing.
Keep
him out. Ow. Really? You're unaffected by that? Okay. Okay, I seem to be doing okay right now, still.
You are really pissing me off.
Whoa, hello. Power fist. Rude. Oh, I just shot a caravan guard. That was a mistake. Uh-huh. DC guard helm, T-51B torso. Yeah. What? What is it? Is that... I'm confused. Wait, what? How do I care? Gunners! Ow! I can't be bothered to deal with people that are that far off. Hey there, how you doing? Have some bullets. Okay. This is holotape. Noted. Jeez, how many named people are there? I want your hat. The easiest way up onto the highway. Really? Can you people stop messing with me now? No? How do I get up there? This house. This house looks... house looks like a good way. Maybe? Yes. Try this. Problem solved. Really? Okay. T-51C. What am I missing? I'm missing... right leg and left arm. And I want your hat. Really? Did I just accidentally dropped it. Oh, hi. I suppose there's a power armor workbench up here. No? I gotta give power armor credit for that. It's good for doing that. Wait, military fatigues? I don't know if it's military fatigues. Am I gonna have the materials to craft this on me? Unlikely. I did, actually. Am I overweight? Yep. As it currently stands, I pretty much have to be in the power armor due to my weight. Okay. You know what? If I don't have a standard helmet, I'll put this on. Oh, that looks a bit silly. Where's your house, kid? This way. Quick save, because I can.
Let's rock!
What? Who? Where? You above me still. I can't be bothered with your shit. This is amusing, if not a little silly. How am I doing on stims? Should I figure it out from here. 16. So I'm slowly dropping in stims. Is this his house? They're alive!
Dad? Are you in there?
Billy? Billy?
Son? Is that really you?
It's me. It's really me.
Oh my god! We thought you were dead.
What happened to you? You're all burned up like me.
We're ghouls, Billy. The radiation changed us. Looks like it did the same thing to you.
Don't worry about it, Billy. Your dad and I don't care what you look like. We still love you.
I love you too, Mom. I missed you guys. It's been so long.
Yes.
Hi.
You there, in the house. I want those ghouls, especially that kid. You can give them up peaceful like, or die trying to save.